Fleming to Tendulkar, an appeal, stifled appeal, await on the umpire's decision here. No, the Indian captain off the mark and India are away. Couple of runs, Tendulkar is good enough. Lovely placement and soft hands. Lovely shot, Tendulkar. And the crowd will go berserk. Full delivery and whipped past it on.
Well, that's just what he needs, Tendulkar. A couple of shots hitting the middle of the bat like that.
In the air, but past Mark Ward, hit very hard and firmly. A fumble, but perhaps Tendulkar not running the first one as quickly as he may have, and just down to one. And past the outstretched hand of Mark Ward. And will it reach the boundary? Yes, it will. Desperate lunge. And the second time went under the arms of McGrath. And that's gone for four. Just the width the Tendulkar was looking for, and he got it.
Well, that was a high quality shot.
Tendulkar looking for. Thank you, Ian, and a big appeal to Tendulkar. And outside the off stump and the boundary. Yes, it is. Very good placement again. So the two boundaries have come in the last two overs because of very good placement.
Beautiful shot. But boy, if ever Tendulkar needed 100 to save India, this is the match.
Lovely shot. Tendulkar plays that shot beautifully, and has he got enough on it? For the...
It's a shot he plays very well. He's picked his spot. He knows that if he can get enough bat on it, and it's going to be four runs there. 50 to Tendulkar. They got two quite easily here. If Tendulkar will settle that. The difference now is that Tendulkar is starting to pick the gaps. Four back down the wicket. Prepared to come down and hit the ball in the air. Bradley Holt just wondering what might have been. Should pick up a couple of runs here, Tendulkar, as he plays it away on the onside. Should pick up a couple of runs here, Tendulkar, as he plays it away on the onside. Cut away on the offside. This is nicely played by Tendulkar. Long chase here. And a good stop in the end.
Pretty close, yes. Steve Waugh has got the LBW that really matters. He was
square, no, it's hit him on the back leg in front. It is fairly full under the knee roll, and disappointment. I'm